Remember Stephen Slater and slide right out the door.